Hello everybody, I am Yash Tibrewal from the gRPC team, and in this video we are going to be talking about gRPC's OpenTelemetry plugin and how to do metrics with it. What is OpenTelemetry? At the very basic, it is an open source observability framework to create and manage telemetry data. It allows you to do metrics, tracing, and logging. And it solves a key problem, that is vendor lock-in. Irrespective of whether you want to export metrics to Google, AWS, Datadog, or your own custom solution, you can do that. Lots of major popular solutions are supporting OpenTelemetry, and it seems to be the direction in which things are moving, with support in many of the popular languages. But let's step back a bit. Why do we want observability? So assume we've got services deployed in a service mesh. And with services running in production, there are often certain questions we end up asking. Is my system behaving as expected? Is there something wrong going on? If there is something wrong, where do I look at to figure out what's wrong? Another common scenario is to try to debug system performance and figure out where the bottlenecks are. So great, let's say we are set up with metrics and get ourselves some dashboards to look at. But we cannot expect a human to continuously be looking at those dashboards. If something goes wrong, we want to be notified. So we want to set up alerts as well. Now, if we've convinced ourselves that we need observability, what are the signals that we can actually get via OpenTelemetry? I'm going to use a few samples and a demo to show what they actually look like. So here I am in the Google Cloud console. I'm gonna head over to metrics. In my project, I have deployed a few gRPC services that are set up with the gRPC OpenTelemetry plugin, configured to export metrics with the Prometheus exporter. And these services are sending traffic between each other. I'm going to choose the client attempt duration metric as an example. This gives us the latency for an RPC attempt. And on applying, we see a heat map. To make things easier, I'm going to choose a line chart. And then, for example, I'm going to choose the 99th percentile to see a view on the 99th percentile latency for our RPC attempts. For this, we can also set up alerts if we want. We can also filter the data based on the channels that we're interested in. We could also get an understanding of the QPS by taking a count on the number of data points. We could also get the errors by filtering on status. So that would show us all attempts that did not have an OK status. Next, I'm gonna move on to tracing. This is actually not exported through the gRPC OpenTelemetry plugin, but instead it has been exported through the previous gRPC OpenCensus plugin, since the OpenTelemetry plugin is still in development. I'll leave the actual video from the gRPC OpenTelemetry plugin to a separate video. Just to talk about tracing, this gives us a lot of information as to what is happening in the life of a request in a distributed system environment. Usually, a small number of requests, 1 in 10,000 or 100,000 requests, are sampled. For each sample request, the trace helps you get a tree-like structure of all the spans which represent individual tasks. So let's say a user request reaches a server and a server further makes requests to other services, you'd be able to see that new RPC as part of the same trace along with the time graph as to show what happened when. And then we have logging, which is very self-explanatory, common, and a popular method of debugging systems. Now that we understand the signals that OpenTelemetry can provide, let's take a look at how gRPC can be instrumented with OpenTelemetry. The gRPC OpenTelemetry plugin is currently available in C++, Java, Go, and Python. As of now, this plugin provides metrics and tracing will soon be available. Speaking from a C++ perspective, all we need to do is use the OpenTelemetry plugin builder, set it up with OpenTelemetry's meter provider, which should have the exporter configuration, for example, Prometheus, and then we take the proper build time dependency on the plugin and let it run. We've got RPC metrics right now that gives us latencies, message size metrics, and started RPC counters for streaming. Those of you who are familiar with gRPC would notice that the metrics on the screen here have been heavily influenced by gRPC's Open Census plugin, the predecessor to OpenTelemetry. But now we've improved our metric system to be able to emit metrics from load balancing policies such as weighted round robin and pick first, and also from components like XDS client. This is something that we did not have in our Open Census plugin. We also have metrics planned for other components. Please stay tuned for updates. Also, if there are specific metrics you would want gRPC to provide, please reach out to us. You can schedule a meeting with us using the gRPC.io meet the maintainers link in the description. And also, please be sure to check out the guide on the metrics and all our other great documentation as well. Thank you, and remember to like this video and subscribe to gRPC to be notified about new videos.